this is not a good hair transplant clinic. And I call this clinic Drake Clinic. Why Drake Clinic? Because if you go there, no matter if you are in Norwood 2 or Norwood 6 or Norwood 7, you end up with Drake's hairline. I mean, how? How can you do this on somebody who is already almost Norwood 7 with very, very thin sides and occipital region? I mean, luckily they didn't continue with the beard all the way to the chin. That would be massive.